Did you know in Spider-Man No Way Home, this was actually Willem Dafoe's fourth time playing Norman Osborn, aka the Green Goblin. Willem Dafoe played the villain in the first of Sam Raimi's trilogy Spider-Man movies. Then he came back to perform cameos in the other two trilogy movies. Him and Jamie Foxx were particularly excited to portray their villains again, and Willem would only do it if he was allowed to perform as many of his own stunts as possible.